Here is the one thing that no one told you. You are the reflection of the five people you spend the most time with. If you spend your time with jackasses that have no direction in life and just screw around and do crazy shit, then you're not gonna end up much better than them. You have to choose your surroundings and the people you surround yourself very carefully so that the people who you're going with are going in a similar direction as you're going. Once you do that, your life will be a blessing.